I had so much fun on the safari. On the second day, we went out and we watched the sunrise, and it was the most profound thing that I've seen so far in South Africa, and it allowed me to reflect on everything that I've seen, and it was a really great experience.
Safari was spectacular. There was just such a variety of birds and colors that seemed to just pop out of the dense grass.
The whole safari was just amazing to see all the wildlife and just experience Africa in its more raw state.
And so it's kind of a big shift when you get out on the safari, and it's like the Africa of National Geographic.
You know, we learned about tracks and the dung and stuff, and it was really, really cool. Our guy was really insightful and knowledgeable, and it was really, really interesting.